I'm here at the Delta DC charging corner of the Delta stand. It's huge. They've got like four sides to it. We had a look at the electrification or the rural electrification solution, which is a real mouthful, but it's an amazing looking piece of kit. But what we're looking at now is the Delta 50 kilowatt DC charger. Now, this is Cal Gawani. Cal came and visited me and I had one of these, but the older model, which is about this big, it's shrunk.
Yes, yeah, so it's a new generation charger, Glenn. We're really excited because we are rolling this out in this region, Australia and New Zealand. So this comes in three different versions, 50 kilowatt DC, 100 kilowatt DC, the same size, and 200 kilowatt would be slightly larger.
200 kilowatt?
Yes, it's for fast charging, for journey charging.
Yep.
So on the road, the highways, fuel stops, places like that.
So this unit has a monitoring screen. It's got the CHAdeMO and the Type 2 CCS.
Yeah, so we can get different configurations and connectors on this. So it's the CHAdeMO, the CCS2, and you can even get an AC socket as an option.
Ah.
So the beauty of the AC socket is it's 22 kilowatts. It's not affected by the load balancing between the other two connectors. So effectively, you can charge three cars from one charger. And it's really useful for the plug-in hybrids, the FEVs.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Okay. Wow. You might find kids plugging their mobile phone chargers into it as well.
Awesome.
So this is the big one and comes in, what, from 200 down to 50?
Correct.
But you've got some smaller units. Shall we have a look at them? Well, here we are at the smaller, but still 50 kilowatt?
Yeah, so this is a new generation. We should be launching towards the end of the year, beginning of next year. 50 kilowatt. And yes, it is definitely more compact than the original version, and we're really pleased about the size and dimensions of this. This may not be the final outlook, but this is what the final profile and size could be like. Now, this can be wall-mounted, or with an optional pedestal, it can be floor-mounted as well. And again, you can get different connector options. You can charge two cars at a time. And there's possibly, there's rumor about, that there could be an AC socket version as well.
For those mobile phone chargers.
Yeah, that's right.
Right, so you could actually have two Type 2s. In fact, I think you've got two Type 2s on this unit.
So these are this is an engineering version, so this is the Type 1s on them.
Oh, it's a Type 1.
It is a Type 1.
Yeah, so there's still a few out there, so BMW i3s.
Yeah.
Yeah, that, and in fact, I had one turn up at my lab recently.
Oh, did you?
And they couldn't charge anywhere but their little portable charger.
Of course.
Because it's unusual to have the Type 1 CCS.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Oh, it's good to cover all the options. So
Delta covers a lot of markets, Glenn, as you probably know, and therefore they've got different charger connector options for different markets.
Yeah. And it's got a very small footprint. In fact, no footprint. It's hanging on the wall, which is an advantage if it's in a car park or something like that, underground car park.
So one of the big advantages is you don't have to reconfigure your car park space to fit this charger.
Yep.
Sometimes you may have to do, depending on how many cars you want to charge, but in reality, this is so compact, you can just put it between two cars in the bays and away you go.
Right. And you've got one more trick up your sleeve, I believe.
Yes, round the corner.
Let's go and have a look at it.
Okay.
Well, we're in front of yet another. Now, I think it's a DC charger.
So yes, but this is an 11 kilowatt and it's a bi-directional charger.
Bi-directional?
Yeah, so the beauty of it is that not only can you charge cars that have the same CHAdeMO socket, but the cars that have the ability to put power back into the grid from their battery. That's what this charger is for.
Right. So this one will support, because of the way standards are developed, just the CHAdeMO for bi-directional?
Correct.
Yeah. And it's 11 kilowatts.
It's 11 kilowatts. It's one of the first chargers ever developed in this methodology, the bi-directional, so we're really, really excited about this.
Is it sort of like coming, or we can get them now?
Well, rumor has it towards the end of the year or beginning of next year.
Okay.
Fingers crossed.
It's good to have rumor.
So it's already in Europe.
Yep.
It's being tested there. It's been tested in Japan.
Yep.
So now it's time for Australia to have this as well.
I think there's a big future for bi-directional. After all, the car is the biggest battery you'll ever own.
Of course.
Yeah. Well, thanks, Cal, for showing me around the DC charging options.
Thank you, Glenn. Great to see you again.
Okay. See ya.